It's Jeff and Wilma at Budrum. This is a beekeeping video. I'm going to show you how to use this wire tensioner. If you're able to cut the old honeycomb out of your frames and keep the wire in one piece without it breaking, well then you can reuse it. Sometimes the wire will work out fairly loose, so you can use this wire tensioner to put more tension in it. You can zoom in on that, you can see these two wheels, and you push on it fairly tight against the wire, and all you got to do is simply drag on it. They've already been used on these wires, but I found you can do it again. One thing about this thing, if your wire's loose, you don't just do the whole thing. Sometimes if it needs a little bit of tension, well, you can just do a quarter of it or a third of it or half or whatever. Otherwise, if you do the whole lot, you could pull the wire into the wood or you could break it. So I'm just going to show you on the first one. The first one here is a little bit loose, so I'm just going to give it a bit, and you can see how that's really tightened it up. I've only done about 4 inches. This other one here, you can see it's got a great big bend in it and it's fairly loose, so I'm going to give that about another 4 or 5 inches. So even though it had been used previously, it hadn't been used very hard, so I've put a lot bigger zigzag in the wire. Now by doing that one, it's actually pulled this one a bit tighter, but it's still fairly loose, so I'm going to give that another 4 or 5 inches. And you can feel it tightening up as you go. There, you can see that. Now this is still fairly loose, so I'm going to give that maybe half. You don't want to pull on it too hard because you could break the wire or pull it into the wood. So now that I've done that, you can see how tight it is. With this screwdriver, I like to just clear the wax out of this slot here. I can put my foundation up in that slot. I've got this foundation I did a barter for, so I just take the bloke, my wax, and get back half of the amount of wax in foundation. It's good because no money changes hands. And that goes in there, and I sit it down on this bit of wood. By having the wire nice and straight and nice and tight, these are only 1/4 inch, and I've ground them back to a sort of a blunt chisel. And I just put each of those on the wire, put a bit of downward pressure on them, and then flick the switch, and then the 12 volts heats up the wire and then it embeds into the wax. So you just do the next one. And because it's nice and straight and nice and tight, each one of those terminals sits on it. Do the next one. The wire is embedded into the foundation beautifully. It's nice and firm. Beautiful. All right, thanks for watching. We'll catch you later. Bye.
Bye.